Bonjour tout le monde.
Probably the thing that I hope stood out during our selection was determination and resilience, because you're really put through your paces in the selection process, and something that I pretty much continually try to do is just not give up. I knew that if I dropped something, someone on my team was going to have to pick it up, and that was really important to me, to not make their journey more difficult and to just put everything that I had into it. So I'm hoping, and I'm not sure, I can't comment on whether it did or not, hopefully it did because I'm here, but that determination and really being able to do that repeatedly, so resilience for me, I hope.
We're all from different backgrounds. I think that something that stood out in our case, you could almost call it an openness to new experience. So it's the fact that whatever your background is, you've always demonstrated an eagerness when faced with new tasks, new challenges, to really dive into them headfirst and to go through what you have to go through to get really, really good at whatever it is that you're interested in and whatever it is that you're doing. Because here, starting these 2 years with this group, it's all new. And there's, you know, you don't go to university anywhere before this to learn how to be an astronaut. So that's pretty important.